my peoples, it's your man, Razor Blade, Razor Sharp Assassin, and I'm back again with another video. Welcome back to the channel. All right, so what I got for y'all today is Conway the Machine with Method Man. Yo, people been telling me about this joint right here. Like, everybody been telling me about, like, these Griselda dudes. I reacted to one of their videos with Primo on it, DJ Premier, and, I ain't gonna front, the joint is fire. These dudes are pretty dope. It's like, they're like the 90s boom. They're like the 90s boom bad with a dose of today. You know what I'm saying? So, I ain't gonna fake the funk. I was kind of knocking them because I'm not into the new wave. So, but this time, I'm gonna take it up a notch with what's going on with today hip hop. Not just 90s, not just, you know, the early 2000s. You know, I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying? And I know the people, and I'm pretty sure the people are gonna love it. So, this is it, man. So, yeah, but this one got Method Man on it. Now, y'all know me. Wu-Tang over here. 36 Chambers, Killer Bees. I'm a diehard Wu-Tang fan. So this one right here is going to be dope because I know Method Man is going to rip it. Like, Method Man bars has been going hard lately, man. Oh, my God. Like, it's just like his arms, his pen is strong, man. Word. It's stronger than Terry Crews' arms. Word. But yo, man, without further ado, we're gonna get into this, man. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell to let you know when I'm gonna post up. But without further ado, let's get into this, baby.
And it's driving the machine. I'm iller than anyone that's alive. Look, walk the pen truck and the Maybach with no license. Straight from dealership, not from the auction with the low prices. A long way from selling white and running from the old license. You niggas know the flow license. Where's the ball and cold prices?
Yo. I kind of remember hearing a beat. I just didn't know it was this song right here. Like, one thing I noticed about it was, like, one thing, like, my man Bliss, one of my best friends, he told me that their beats always like this on some smooth groove stuff. You know what I'm saying? And, yo, I gotta admit, they got their own style, you know? I think that it's dope that they come in with a different type of style instead of the same song. So props to them, man. This dude Conway the Machine, yo, he flow. I like his flow. I like his flow. Word. He's going on so far.
Hit the homie, caught the joint, he stopped answering. When my nigga since grammar school, I don't know how to handle it. Police said you leave a knot in your chest, they gon' turn against it. In other words, he's saying don't let it slide, you gotta handle it. Let me squeeze. Don't tell my niggas stay safe, tell them to stay dangerous. Bounty hit that stem, I'm gonna chain it. Chains love me in every ghetto, nigga, I'm famous. Pass some young boys, pull up, do you hate this? Let me squeeze.
Who would think, man? Method Man is up for the verse of the year right now, man. Method is up for verse of the year, man. Let me squeeze, man. See it then, watch it, see it. I forgot what he said, man. You can't just see it.
Oh.
Tell you I'm dumb, just take the needle and the goose is off like big enough to fit the
chilling. Woo! Just the seasoning. Why ask why? I has my reasons and my birds don't need no seasoning. Back on deacon this evening. Now ask yourself, is that really air that you breathing in? I think outside the box, then I find the box I can keep them in.
Ooh!
So won't let your people in. People said they want that old map. Well, it's the prequel then. I get me evil. Some people won't make the prequel then. Leave them in the fetal position. F it, I'm leaving it.
Yo, I'm sorry, man. Method Man is going off, man. Like, his bars. This is bars. He keep coming. Yo, like, jeez, yo. This is hard. Okay, this is hard. I see what people was talking about. Man, this is hard. I like this. Method Man really spazzing. Like I said, the beat is smooth, but they kind of roughing it up, man. This is dope, yo.
I use the system, you cowards, you euphemisms. Women call me super daddy, my powers are supervision. Who gave you permission to speak? To learn and listen, learn to listen to a different MC. You learn the difference in addition if you're missing MC. Sign this petition, get a fraction of that faction, subtracted by my division. I'm a boss, so that means I make decisions. Slash villain, I'm a killer MC to make a living, yeah.
I like that. I like that. Okay. Wu-Tang meets Griselda. Spider. Loyalty or death? Okay. Okay, yo. All right. That was fire. That was fire. I'm fooling with that, yo. Word. Method Man got it off on that, Conway. Like I said, I gotta give more to these Griselda dudes, man. They, yo. Yo, these Griselda dudes, they got the underground on buzz. They ain't coming with all the way from Buffalo. That's what's up. Like, it's because we all know the boroughs is popping. Like, Brooklyn, the Bronx, Queens, Shaolin, L.I. and all that. Oh, the oldest place in New York. But nobody from Buffalo really came up on the set. And, yo, they gaining, yo. These Griselda dudes, they gaining mad respect, yo. In the underground. And in mainstream, too. Yo, son. They really fire. Get more into these dudes, man. Word. But this lemon joint's really dope. I really fooled it. Meth came and chopped heads off, son. Word, Conway beasted it. Yo, like I said, man, this joint is fire, son. Word up. It's really dope, man. For real. You don't get too many MCs like that nowadays that just come in body stuff like that. Yo, man, without further ado, man, if you like this video, hit the like, comment down below what else y'all wanna see. Even from these guys. Like I said, I'm doing different eras, not just 90s, not just, like, I'm not just doing one era, I'm doing all eras, man. Word. But yo, man, it was dope rocking with y'all. Y'all be safe, y'all be easy. Out!